Hey guys, this is your favorite fat man. We are on three wheels and we are out tonight, Monday night cruising in New Carlisle, Ohio. We are burnt from this weekend, really tired, wore out, and we've still got the power tour to do this week. So we're trying to save a little energy. Dad's not up to snuff today, so we can't stay too late, but we want to get around, visit with folks for a moment, fix the ills of the world, you know how it is. And I'm gonna get me some pictures of some cars.
We'll be right back. drop the bass, turn up the bass and make them all have fun. And we a blaze the fire, make it pun them. We mash up the bass, turn up the bass and make some sound, boy run. And we will end your week just like a Sunday. We mash up the bass, turn up the bass and make them all have fun. Skrillex a blaze the fire, make it pun them. We mash up the bass, turn up the bass and make some sound, boy run. And we will end your week just like a Sunday.
Guys, we gotta go. We can't stay late at all tonight. Gotta take care of Dad, make sure everything's good with him, and then we're gotta get ready for the big power tour. Hopefully that goes well, but it is gonna be hot and humid, so I hope I last. We're gonna bar the truck, we're gonna pack it full of goodies and cold drinks, I hope. Camera gear and batteries, and we are gonna try and get out there and enjoy ourselves. I'm hoping some of my YouTube's friends and family show up. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge from Youngstown, or let's see, Auto Alley's in PA, I don't know. Anyway, we'll see, and I hope they show up. Contact me, bt57go4rider@gmail.com. Also remember the miamivalleynovas.com for information, and to give people information about your upcoming event, make sure you get that stuff to Kevin, kjinohio@gmail.com, and he'll post it up for you. All right, guys, we're on the road. We're going to try and get some sleep and get ready for the big, hot, melting show tomorrow. See ya.
Sometimes crazy is the best way to go.
Yeah, you should have showed up. Right there. Yeah, he's here now. Don't love me no more, that's what it is.